Hi, I have a new page in my art journal that I want to share with you today. I already sketched a face in my art journal. If you want to know how to draw a face, I recommend to search on YouTube for some tutorials. There are so many. And now I start by writing my pages and I add watercolors. Whenever I have too much water on my page, I dry my brush and soak it up. I go in with white acrylic paint. In this step, I'm using inkstand pencils. Thank you. I'm adding more color with neocolor crayons. I use a baby wipe to wet my finger and blend the colors. I use pastel pencils for some shadows. The butterflies I'm using are my own drawings, and I scan them to the computer to use them as printables, and I adhere them with a glue stick. I'm finishing the page by adding some background stamping. All the supplies I've used will be listed in the description box. Thanks for joining me today. Please give me a thumb up if you like the video. Bye!